What up, guys? It's your girl ManicMeeks, and I am back with more Hidden Expedition, The Crown of Solomon. And if you're enjoying this playthrough or anything I've done in the past, go ahead and subscribe to my channel. I'm here, you're here, let's be here together. So, and I just realized, the previous video, there's no sound. Because my microphone was slightly unplugged. Pro status. But, anyways, we have the, what we got? What's this called? The Catacombs. I just opened that up. And I still have all of this crap in my inventory. And I'm just like, Well, it's not that bad now. Most of it I got out of it. How about that? I just have the crown pieces. These here. Yeah, but let's go ahead. Go up in here. I'm so glad I noticed before I started this video. Because, hey, it's hot over there. And there's the crown. Boop. It's hot over there, fam. Attention, Tomb Raiders. My ancestors, medieval traps were built to last. I've even made a few improvements. Well, well. His paranoia is endless, but then again, I'm here, aren't I? Yes, yes, we ares. What the hell is that? Really? What? Okay. Okay, so I have these little pieces. Like, apparently I can move them, but... Oh! Can these rotate? No? I'm a little confused as to what to do with these, so I need to place the blockers to cut the current. Oh. Like that. Oh. No. I'm just trying to get the thing to go away. Okay. Switch him. Okay. I almost had it with the first one. Okay. It's too far to reach. What about this? No, not that. What about this? All the stuff I had before, now I have nothing. There's literally nothing else in here? Okay. Hold on, where's the crown first? Boop! Oh. So eventually I do have to find all of them, okay. Thank you. Oh shoot, there's a morphing item. I'm over here trying to figure out life. What the hell's morphing then? Ah. Okay. Now I can continue. Oh, there it is. Those just rocks? That's what I keep, the cog.
Yeah.
It's magnetized. Okay. Something to remove the screws, not this gem. I wonder what does it trigger? Magnetic charm. Oh, to get the... What is this? You mean you can't poke it out of there? How would you get it out then? But how would I get that out? I'm so confused. I would have to use the coins though, right? Huh. Oh, maybe I can use a cufflink to open up a thing. Yep. There we go. Looks like a looter from ages past. That they didn't bother to remove him speaks volumes. Oh, give me that, thank you. That doesn't work, how can... I just need to get it open, then open it. And open the bag. Oh. Here lies Connell Redgrave. Oh, the first. Best known for his heroic efforts alongside Richard the Lionheart during the Third Crusade. May the treasures he brought back never leave this estate. That's it? What is this? Oh, a stone ornament. Okay. So how do I get this and the thing that's in the ground? Oh, never mind. Kill Penny, give me that. Hopefully. Yes. Okay, so now that's done. I have all four coins. It's irritating me that I can't figure out what this is and why I can't get this open.
Rookie, you copy? I'm reading a lot of activity around Redgrave's castle. I'm heading up there now. See you soon.
Okay. There's the crown. I got the crown in the last area, didn't I? Yes, it was on the ground. Okay. Sure. Golden chain. Okay. I'm not quite sure. Oh. An ace. I'm a little confused on the ace, because I'm thinking about, like, playing cards. Yep. Mace. Is it this? A leaf, a door knocker. Oh, more leaves. And the moon. Oh, there it is. Oh, really? Sure. Watch your step and don't miss, or you'll plunge into the waters of the Loch Ness. Count to five, be brave, or the tomb will be your grave. Four coins to open it. Uh-oh. Let me look around before I touch that. Okay. Boop, backing up. Yeah, I didn't need that knife. This is the last time I'm trusting Connell Redgrave. After everything I did for him, I still didn't get my share of the spoils. I'm going after it, even if it sends me to my early grave. Well, it did that. So now I get to put the water in the goblet. And I guess, no? Okay. Oh, wait. No? Now I'm confused. Oh, I did not mean to do that. Accidental. Trying to get to the... Okay. Yep, that's what I thought. Okay, but how do I get that, that fire right there? How do I get this out? What's your torch? Okay. Oh, I don't want to exit. Oh shit, was that bad? Uh-oh. Okay, I was worried. I was like, no, did I lock myself out? That's what you get, sir. I'll have the statue head. Boop! No. Wait. Okay, here's the last chain. Oh. Okay. So I guess I have to put all the fire out. There we go. Boss. Oh, okay. Oops, no, no, no. Oh, okay, I might need all three of them. Oh! Okay. Oh, put the chain in. So I got that. Okay, so I got that. Oh, there's the key. Strange. Okay, well, here's the thing. There we go. I had to use that for something. Okay. Yep, I need that third piece, which is locked in the damn fire. Really? Sure, you know, whatever works, whatever floats your boat. Whatever floats your boat. Whatever floats your boat. Okay, so that's open. Checking to see if there's anything else in here.
Good, you're here. We've got to get this gate closed. I've drawn too much attention from Redgrave's goons.
Who's the possessor? I snuck in. I was fine.
Pull the lever on my mark now. His goons are ready to shoot. Pull up that bridge or we're done for. To the balcony. I'll call for backup and meet you inside.
Is there nothing else for me to... Okay. Okay.
I don't want to hear how they cut you off, and I don't care how you get back in. Just do it. We don't have time for this.
That's the guy that was on the plane, too. I thought the other guy was dead. They look alike. I can't tell. Oh, that is Sharp. I thought it was Redgrave. Okay. All right, I have a scepter. Oh. There's a snowflake. Three pretzels. That was a cupcake. Nope. Bell pepper. Why do you put toast in the refrigerator? I will never understand. Is that it all in here for right now? No. Yes. Holy shnikes. Okay, this is a big ass room. And on that note, I'm going to save exploring this house for the next video. Thanks for hanging with me, guys, and I'll catch you in the next one. Bye!